My name's Chris Morris. I'm from Brisbane in Australia. I'm an international exchange student here at USC, and my major is biology. I chose to study abroad at the University of South Carolina because I've always wanted to study abroad in America, actually, and when I was thinking about where I wanted to go, I thought it would be really good to actually be away from a big city, so away from something like Los Angeles or New York, and actually be able to experience a bit of real America. My housing as an exchange student was actually just organized by the study abroad office, and so I didn't even get a preference as to where I was going to live. I was just told that, especially because of housing shortages at the moment at USC, that I would be given an allocation, and that's pretty much what happened. So I've ended up living in South Quad on campus, which is actually really good. I'm really happy with it, having individual bedrooms and a kitchen to cook with. I've got good roommates. One of the other big differences is the food in America. I've definitely noticed that fast food is a huge part of the American food landscape, and I would say it's probably a lot harder to get healthy food options over here. Just finding fresh fruit or fresh vegetables or something like that is quite difficult. I would absolutely suggest studying abroad to anyone that's interested in the idea. It's probably the best thing I've ever done so far. It's definitely a great way to meet friends from all around the world, to also to travel and to go and like experience another culture and another idea while still being able to complete some of your studies.